Hello and welcome to a very special edition of Mountaintop Praise. Special because some of you may know that this marks the 10th anniversary of the September 11th terrorist attacks on the Twin Towers in New York City. So many people lost their lives that day, and so many families are still grieving over their lost loved ones. And the soldiers are still over there fighting to make sure that we still have our freedom and that something like this never happens again, to ensure that we sleep safely in our beds at night. They fight every day. So please, as we get ready to move on to our first video, please say a special prayer for them. From Prestonsburg, Kentucky, here's Troy Burchett.
I can see the tears flow down his face, and I can feel the pain, all in disgrace. I can hear the same. Oh, as he laughed and called him names, I can see his face as he climbed Mount Calvary. Oh, but he lives, my Lord, he lives. There ain't no grave could hold him, no chains can tie him down. He can climb a hill, fold the cross, gave his life for a world that was lost, my Lord. He lives, play it, learn.
Can you feel that heavenly spirit? Can you feel the fighting going on. One tells you to stay, one tells you to go. Knock, 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 can you hear him knocking? Knock, 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 can you hear him calling? Knock, 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 you better let him in. Can you feel that spiritual feeling saying you can't do it alone? One tells you to stay while the other says go home. Knock, 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 can you hear him knocking? Knock, 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 can you hear him calling? Knock, 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 you better let him in. Knock, 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 can you hear him knocking? Knock, 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 can you hear him calling? Knock, 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 you better let him in.
Welcome back. As I said before, this is September 11th, 2011, exactly 10 years ago today, the Twin Towers were attacked in New York City. So many people lost their lives, and so many soldiers are still over there fighting to make sure that we can sleep safely at night. Please pray for them, as I know that there are a lot of people still hurting, and there are a lot of people that still have a lot of fear in their lives. So on that note, please sit back and listen to this next song by Crystal Collins.
I watched a flag pass by one day as it fluttered in the breeze. A young Marine saluted it, and then he stood at ease. I looked at him in uniform, so young, so tall, so proud. With a haircut square and eyes alert, he stood out in the crowd. I wondered just how many men like him had fallen through the years. How many had died on foreign soil, how many mothers' tears. How many pilots' planes shot down, how many had died at sea. How many foxholes were soldiers' graves. Friends, our freedom is not free. I heard the sound of a bugler play, and I felt a sudden chill. I wondered just how many times that tap had meant amen, when a flag had covered the coffin of a brother or a friend. I thought about all the families, their husbands and their wives, all the sons and daughters with interrupted lives. I thought about a graveyard at the bottom of the sea, an unmarked grave in Arlington. Friends, our freedom is not free.
Going the extra mile for their patients, MacDowell Professional Pharmacy cares for the people of Eastern Kentucky with pride. Call 606-377-1088. MacDowell Professional Pharmacy is also a proud sponsor of Mountaintop Praise.
East Kentucky's leading mobile home parts dealer is Parkway Mobile Home Supply in Prestonsburg, featuring the area's largest warehouse, stocked with doors, vinyl windows, tubs, fixtures, and skirting. Call 886-1840 for Parkway Mobile Home Supply, located near the exit to Walmart, Prestonsburg.
I hope you're enjoying today's special edition of Mountaintop Praise, the 10th anniversary of the attack on the Twin Towers. It's a very sad thing to remember this, but it is also very important that we pray for all of these families. It may have happened 10 years ago, but I'm sure that that pain is still fresh in their hearts. Now, let's move on to our next video, The Double Take. And it's coming to you straight from Diane Rudd.
Slowing it down just a little.
Well, when old Satan whispers to me, just give up, you'll never win. I've got your family out in darkness, and they're bound by chains of sin. Oh, and God don't even hear you. Why do you waste your time and prayer? Oh, but in the face that old devil, oh, I just got one thing to say. Guess what, devil? It's all right. It's okay. I'm not worried. I'm not afraid. Oh, it's all right. It's okay. I know the answer. He's on his way. Oh, it's all right. It's okay. Blood of Jesus, don't wash away. It's gonna be all right. Do you believe that? Let me hear you clap. Now when old Gideon fought his battle, he never thought that he could win. There was over 100,000 against Gideon's 300 men. Oh, but with some noise and a letter light, oh, with my God there by his side, in the face of that old devil, I can hear Gideon reply. Oh, it's all right. It's okay. I'm not worried. I'm not afraid. Oh, it's okay. I know the answer. He's on his way. Oh, it's all right. It's okay. Though I know my prayers, they're not in vain. It's gonna be all right. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Oh, it's all right. dust wash away. It's gonna be all right. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. He's coming to get us, and it's gonna be all right. It's okay. The blood of Jesus don't wash away. It's gonna be all right. Thank you, Jesus. I know it is. Cause my trust is in you, Lord. It's gonna be okay. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. He was a pistol packing preacher, carrying his John 44. He'd say greater is he that's in me than he that is in this old world. Now do not fear the enemy. Take your weapon and stand up and fight. Smith and Wesson couldn't hold this preacher man and his 44 alive. Yeah. Well, with determination, perseverance, a hammer and some nails, he built a sanctuary when the adversary told him he would fail. Just get behind me, Satan, cause I'm not gonna fall for all your life. He just pull out his old 44 and shoot that devil right between the eyes. Yeah! He was a pistol packing preacher, carried his John 44. He say greater is he that's in me than he that is in this old world. Now do not fear the enemy. Take your weapon and stand up and fight. Smith and Wesson couldn't hold this preacher man and his 44 alive. Sunday you would find him always in the house of the Lord, cause he loved his congregation and he taught us how to stand on the word. In all my years of serving God, I never met a more dedicated soul. And when that book is open, I bet me that his name is on that roll. Yes, I do. You know why? He was a pistol packing preacher, carried his John 44. He said, greater is he that's in me than he that is in this old world. Now do not fear the enemy. Take your weapon and stand up and fight. Smith and Wesson couldn't hold this preacher man and his 44 alive. Smith and Wesson couldn't hold this preacher man and his 44 alive. John 4:4, greater is he that's in me than he that's in the world. That's your 44. Amen.
MedZone Pharmacy, located in Prestonsburg, Kentucky. Stop by for their latest styles in diabetic footwear and see their certified technicians. Make MedZone your one stop for all your pharmaceutical needs. Call MedZone at 606-889-9003.
Welcome back. As we remember the attacks on the Twin Towers in New York City on September 11, 2001, today's show is a very sad reminder of what happened on that day. We do it not to bring sadness to the people watching, but in honor of all of those people who are still risking their lives every day to make sure that something like this does not happen again. We feel so sorry for the families that lost their loved ones that day and hope that nobody else ever has to go through that kind of sadness again. Let's move on to our next video. Here's Jeremy Tackett.
I stood in the courtroom, the judge looked my way. have no defense. And that's when His mercy walked in. Mercy walked in and pleaded my case and called to the stand by God's saving grace. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked in. I stood there and wondered, how could this be, that someone so guilty had just been set free. My chains, they were broken. I'd been born again. And that's when His mercy walked in. Mercy walked in and pleaded my case and called to the stand by God's saving grace. The blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked in. Blood was presented that covered my sin. Forgiven when mercy walked in.
Early one morning, without any warning, a great Assyrian army said, Elisha, you're through. An old faithful servant, he got really nervous, and he cried to Elisha, what are we gonna do? He said, oh, might see chariots of fire surrounding me, guardian angels, they even watch me when I sleep. Open His eyes,
open His eyes,
that He might see.
Praise the Lord. This is a song I wrote years ago. I'm going to help him a little bit. It's a spiritual battle. Sometimes I get rattled. I come face to face with the old devil himself. But my faith is grounded. And even though I'm surrounded, I just cried to the captain, say, won't you send me some help? I say, open my eyes that I might see chariots of fire surrounding me.
Surrounding me.
Sing it.
Angels.
What do you think about that, folks? Sing a little more. It's a spiritual battle. Sometimes I get rattled. I come face to face with the old devil himself. My faith is grounded, and even though I'm surrounded, I just cry to the captain. Say, won't you send me some help? I say, open my eyes, I might see chariots of fire surrounding me. Sing, brother.
It's about time to say goodbye for today, but before we go, I'd like to say that there is somebody very, very important that is fighting for us every single day, besides the soldiers. I don't mean to take anything away from them because they are fighting really, really hard. But think about it, folks. Without God, what kind of place would this country really be? And with God taking care of us every single day, that's exactly why we can rest easily at night. Because with him on our side, then who can be against us? And on that note, we love you. God bless the USA.
Leave it at the cross. I put it all in your hands. I turn it over.